Feud.
Welcome back to the Feud, everybody. The Simpkins family won the game. Off stage, I'm gonna ask you five questions in 20 seconds. You can't think of something, Miss Kathy, you just say pass. You and Phil together come over 200 points. Tell everybody what you're gonna win.
$20,000!
You ready? 20 seconds on the clock, please. Name the first person you tell if you're unhappy with your marriage.
My mother.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much fun was high school?
An 8.
Name a bad habit that children outgrow.
Picking their nose.
Name something that's hard to learn how to ride.
A bike.
Name something that follows the word stage.
Coach.
My answer would have been the fourth for the fourth question, and my answer would have been stage show.
All right, let's
stage
go.
Show.
Name the first person you tell if you are unhappy with your marriage, you said. Your mom, survey said. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much fun was high school, you said.
My answer would have been a 1 because of getting bullied in high school and stuff. And, you know, kids being mean, you know.
Picking the nose, survey said.
My answer would have been a horse.
A bike, survey said. Name something that follows the word stage.
My answer was stage show.
Coach, survey said. She got 134 points.
Whoa.
We only need 66 to win. All right, let's remind everybody of Kathy's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Name the first person you tell if you're unhappy with your
marriage. I'm surprised Mother got 16. I think I saw on YouTube on Family Feud on 2014 that Father was 0 points. That's kind of shocking.
Name something that's hard to learn how to ride.
A bike.
Try again.
A horse.
Pass.
Name something.
Horse would have been my answer.
Bike.
Name something that's hard to learn how to ride.
I wonder, my guess, horse was 14 or 15 points.
Name the first person you tell if you weren't happy with your marriage. You said, go to your boy. Survey said. Best friend was the number one answer. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much fun was high school? You said.
My answer was 1. Because of getting bullied, like I said.
8 was the number one answer. Name a bad habit that children outgrow. You said. Crying. Survey said. Thumb sucking was number one. We are 8 points away from $20,000. Name something that's hard to learn how to ride. You said? Skateboard.
Horse would have been a good answer.
Was number one. We need 6 points.
Like I said, horse would have been a good answer, even though I already
said
it.
Stage. You said stage light. Survey said.
Oh! The guy's reaction, though. Stage show would have been my answer.
Now
Also, tomorrow, we'll see about, we'll see if they're going to win the car or not. So stay tuned for that, guys.